Folks, listen. May I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I'm happy to be here, friends, back on the boards with this routine. I'm the actual Robert Preston, not the imitation now in question, and I'm here to talk about the contemporary theater scene. Well, you got trouble, my friends. Right here, I say trouble, right here in New York City. Why, sure, I'm a theater goer, certainly mighty proud to say it. I'm always mighty proud to say it. I consider that the hours I spend at a Broadway show are golden. Help me cultivate culture and a sense of humor and dramatic flair. But just as I say it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to make a good Broadway show, I say that any boob can pull a two-bit play in a theater. And I call those flops. The first big shows of the year are leading to degradation. I say first, it's Little League Tomlin at the booth, then Cher at the Schubert. And the next thing you know, your tickets are costing more money than at Citibank. Cause production costs are out of control. To produce is not an art, it's more like gambling. And the only shows in the black are the shows they show on HBO. Like to slap down $80 when you're caught to watch Sex in the City? Make your blood boil? Well, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 quality productions, but none of them from this season. And nothing much coming up. And that ends with P, and that rhymes with D, and that stands for dull. Now, I know all you folks are lovers of the theater. I'm gonna be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on at a typical Sardi's lunch? People talk about Contact, talking about Fosse, talking about Riverdance Swing and Mamma Mia. And jeering all about How's About. The only shows now are big dance concerts one fine night. We'll walk down Broadway looking for a good show to go to, but I'll be gone. And all that you'll hear is hip-hop, shameless music from a big hotel, high-rise with MTV and DVD players, mass media. Friends, the Idol Theater is a devil's playground. Trouble?
Oh, we got trouble.
Right here in New York City.
Right here in New York City.
With a capital T, and that rhymes with D, and that stands for dull.
That stands for dull.
We surely got trouble.
We surely got trouble.
Right here in New York City.
Right here.
Gotta figure out a way to get this Broadway season out of its law.
This Broadway season's really in trouble.
Theater goers of America. Heed that warning before it's too late. Look for the telltale signs of Broadway's destruction. Are the new Ethel Merman and Mary Martin, Rosie O'Donnell and Kathy Lee Gifford? Are orchestras so heavily mic'd that they might as well play a tape? And do? Are foreign actors creeping into our Broadway theaters? Actors like Juliette Binoche? Aha! And Jesus Christ, stupid star.
Trouble!
Well, if so, my friends, you got trouble!
Oh, we got trouble!
Right here in New York City!
Right here in New York City!
With a capital T, and that rhymes with D, and that stands for dull!
That stands for dull!
We surely got trouble!
We surely got trouble!
Right here in New York City!
Right here!
Remember May, Mahalo, Jolly, and Kajafor!
This Broadway season's really in trouble!
Oh, we got trouble! We're in terrible, terrible trouble! Cause Broadway looks like it's heading for an artistic loss!
Artistic loss!
We surely got trouble! Trouble!
Oh, yes,